most importantly. And those checks will just keep getting bigger. And the next guy you're going to hear from is somebody that is from another part of the world who is evidence of doing exactly what you're doing, being consistent, building a business. He's been doing it a lot longer than you have, but you're going to hear some great stuff here in a minute. So I want to welcome on the line a couple of people. I want to bring Alberto back because he's going to be doing our interview in Spanish to English. So Alberto, welcome back.
Thank you, John. I'm ready.
I'm going to introduce my good friend from Mexico, Ignacio, but he goes by Nacho, and I know he speaks a little bit of English. I know he's got his son with him as well. So hola, amigos, bienvenidos.
Hola, amigo.
Hello, hola, amigos.
Well, hello, Nacho. Hello, Nacho. So I'm going to do the... go ahead, John.
I'm gonna throw it to Alberto. You really want to listen. This is a senior platinum. This is the top rank in our company. Okay, this is one of the super duper achievers. And Nacho, I'll let Alberto do his thing, but I just want to say thank you to you and your son for taking the time to be with us, my friend, and happy Easter to you and your family. So, Alberto, over to you, my friend.
Thank you, John. Well, Nacho, simplemente. John estaba dándote las gracias por sacar el tiempo de estar aquí el día de hoy con nosotros y por compartir esta información con este grupo.
No, gracias a ustedes por la invitación. Muchas gracias.
All right. Thank you all for inviting me to be here with you today. Okay, pues para comenzar, voy a presentar a tu hijo, a Emilio García, para que nos cuente un poco, porque siempre escuchamos tu historia de cómo comenzaste el podcast.
En inglés para que te... Escuchen
yes, por parte tuya, pero quiero escucharlo por parte de tu hijo, que nos cuente cuál fue su experiencia a través de ese proceso. So first, I would like to interview Nacho's son. His name is Emilio García, because throughout the years, we have listened to Nacho telling his own story, his own success story, and the reasons why he joined Immunotech. But today I wanted to make it different and ask Emilio to tell us his side of the story and how his experience was throughout the time when Nacho started this business. So Emilio, I know you speak very well English. And so just take a couple of minutes to tell us your own experience and what you saw on your father and up until now. Go ahead, Emilio. Thank you for being here.
Hello, everyone. Sorry for my English is kind of rusty because I haven't practiced a lot, but well, I'll do my best. As they told you, I'm Emilio, Ignacio's son, and I've been through this process through these years, and it has been an amazing project, really. Like, I living it as the son of one of the people that started with this in Mexico has been amazing. My story began when I was about 12 years old. Because the economical crisis of the 2008-2010, our family really broke, like totally broke. So I had to go to live with my grandparents because literally there was no food at house. It was really hard for us. And like, you know, I was 12 years old. So what do you tell, how do you process that? You know, like I can't live with my parents anymore. And without the security of coming back, because the crisis was really hard, the company that my dad was working at was falling. So it was like, man, like I'm 12 years old. My brother is 10 years old, living with me, with my grandparents, far from home. I have a sister, and at that time she was around 4-3 years old, and also for her, like, why are not my brothers at home? And it was hard in that moment. You know, like, there's no hope. But you know, like, me as a Christian, I was like, man, I know God has something behind this. I know that he's behind that this crisis. And then Ricardo García, the doctor, he called my dad and told him that, oh, hey, big opportunity is coming. Like, Immunotech is coming to Mexico. I've been wanting this to come. And, well, I remember, I don't remember exactly the day, but I remember a call from my dad that like told me, hey, a new opportunity is coming. It looks like you can come back someday soon. And from that day on, like, and I started to see the process and how like everyone was like building up, like getting in its place. So it was hope again to come back to my family. My brother went first back home, and then I could come back home. And another thing that really amazed me is that because my family has worked in this type of business before, I really like to study about like the products and medicine and all that. But when I started to study about Immunocal, I was amazed. I was like, man, what's this? Like, this is a miracle. This is something out of everything I've known. Like, I've known good products, really good ones, but amazing products that really does what it promises. And anyone can investigate this. I study now psychology, so it's kind of a medicine thing, you know? And so we have to be really serious on what we are studying, that the sources of information we're having. And I've done some projects about Immunocal and its effect on the brain, and it's amazing how important it is to consume it, not only because of our body health, our physical health, but for our emotional health. It's proven that our body and our spirit are really connected. So if we are having a good nutrition, good health, our emotional state will go up. And if our emotional state is up, our body will feel it too. And in this crisis, in this coronavirus pandemic,
yes.
It's really important to have a really good immune system, to be really built up, to have a really good nutrition, because what is going to really protect us from a virus is not medicine itself, but our body, our immune system. So it's really important to give to our body the adequate nutrition, the correct things, so we can go up. And I'm really glad with Immunotech, because it changed our life. Completely changed our life. It was now I can study in a really good university. I play volleyball with that university. That's another thing why I love Immunocal, because it gives me a benefit in my sport. I also had the opportunity to live in France to learn French. Oui, je parle un peu de français. In Montreal, and so it's given me a lot of opportunities to change my life. And I see Immunotech as a platform to do more amazing things. You know, it gives you the economy, it gives you context, it gives you personal growth, it gives you health. So with all that, you can go for bigger and bigger and bigger things. So now I see a really bright future, each time brighter, helping more and more people, because the world is collapsing, and I see Immunotech as a way to give hope to other people. Hope is the gasoline of humans, and we're losing it. But through Immunotech, we can give hope to lots of people that has lost it because of economy, because of their health, or because their emotional life. Because it's another truth, like, meeting all these amazing people in Immunotech, it also gives you like a lot of emotional ground to grow up.
Thank you, Emilio. Wow, great words. And you know, this is the first time I get to hear the story from somebody else's perspective, and how your life also changed as a result of your father making a decision way back when to do this, because as a result, here you are, and you know, enjoying the benefits of this great lifestyle. So thank you, Emilio. It was an honor, a pleasure to meet you. And Nacho, let's go with you now. Algunas, bueno, le decía a Emilio que nunca por primera vez había escuchado por primera vez la historia tuya por parte de un familiar, de tu hijo. Cómo también tu decisión hizo que la vida de él cambiara para bien. Así que tremendo. ¿Algo más que quieras agregar sobre tu historia de cómo comenzaste Immunotech? Something else you would like to add regarding your story when you started Immunotech Natural?
Bueno, recuerden, amigos, que hace 10 años estábamos viviendo una crisis económica en Latinoamérica y en los Estados Unidos.
Please remember, my friends, that 10 years ago we were living bad moments, economic moments in the United States and in Latin America.
Miles de personas perdieron sus empleos y sus negocios.
Thousands of people lost their jobs and their businesses.
Y cuando llegó a México Immunotech, vimos la oportunidad de ayudarnos y ayudar a muchas personas a recuperar su economía.
And when Immunotech came to Mexico, we saw it as an opportunity to help so many people recuperate their finances.
Nosotros enfocamos 80% a buscar personas por la oportunidad de negocio y 20% por la oportunidad del producto.
Our main focus was to find people. 80% of the people we were looking for was about the business, people that wanted to take advantage of the business. And the other 20%, people that wanted to get better because of the product.
Nosotros les enseñamos el poder de la duplicación y de las ganancias residuales.
We taught them the power of duplication and the power of residual income.
Yo invité 50 personas en mi primer año.
I invited about 50 people in my first year.
De las cuales solamente 4 se quedaron a trabajar profesionalmente.
And out of those 50, only 4 decided to do this seriously and stayed.
Han llegado hoy casi 300,000 personas a mi organización en 10 países por el poder de la duplicación.
As of today, thanks to the duplication system, my group has grown to over 300,000 people in 10 countries.
Y hoy creo que estamos viviendo una situación igual a hace 10 años, tanto en los Estados Unidos como en México y en toda Latinoamérica y en todo el mundo, por la pérdida de empleos y por la pérdida de la salud.
And today we're living in a similar situation, similar experience as 10 years ago, where people are losing their jobs, their businesses, not only in the United States and Mexico, but around the world.
Y nosotros tenemos una oportunidad de negocio para todas esas personas que hoy incluso no pueden salir de casa y desde casa pueden hacer un ingreso extra a lo que hoy están persiguiendo.
And today we have a great business opportunity for everyone, especially because now people cannot leave their houses. They can have to stay home. And with this business, they have the ability to make money by working from home.
Tú me preguntabas cuál fue la actividad específica causante de que creciera México.
I asked Nacho, what was the specific activity that launched Mexico when they first started 10 years ago.
Y fue buscar personas con un perfil específico.
And one of the things they did when they started in Mexico was to find people with a specific profile.
Yeah. Y hablarles de la oportunidad de negocio.
And to talk to them about the business opportunity.
Y acompañarlos en su crecimiento.
And to work along with them, next to them, towards their growth. Muy bien. So
nosotros tenemos el mejor plan de compensación en la industria por una razón, por la profundidad que puedes recibir ganancias.
So I asked Nacho as well, you know, why does he consider that we have the best compensation plan in the industry? And he says that we have the best comp plan because of the how deep in earnings the plan provides to people that do this.
Y hablando del consejo que me comentaste acerca de qué le recomiendo a una persona cuando entra en Immunotech.
And then I also asked him, you know, what can you tell someone who's starting their Immunotech business what to do now? So his answer is?
Es que no trates tu negocio como un negocio de $500, sino que trates este negocio como un negocio de $1,000,000.
So I would say to this person, you know, don't treat this business as a business of $1,000. Treat it as a $1,000,000 business.
Yo personalmente he ingresado al grupo selecto de personas que hemos ganado más de $1,000,000.
Me personally, I have had the honor to be part of an exclusive club, the Millionaires or Success Club in Immunotech.
Y entonces hoy sé que fue porque siempre traté mi negocio como un negocio millonario.
And today I realize that I accomplished this goal because I always treated my business as a million-dollar business.
Yo soy contador público en mi país.
I am a CPA in my country.
Pero yo sabía que no tenía una mejor opción que Immunotech.
But I knew I didn't have a better option than Immunotech.
Y la constancia, la perseverancia y el trabajo diario.
And being consistent and the perseverance and our daily work.
Traen los resultados tarde o temprano.
Will bring the results.
Estos son grandes beneficios a mediano y largo plazo.
And also in the medium and long
Y bueno, Alberto, no sé si haya alguna pregunta más.
And he wants to know if any of you have a question for him or not. Pero yo, adelante.
Gracias. Immunotech nos ha permitido viajar a mi esposa, a mi familia. Conocemos casi todos los Estados Unidos, parte de Canadá. Hemos estado en viajes espectaculares en muchas partes del mundo.
Immunotech has allowed me to travel to many places with my wife, with my family. All over the United States, in Canada, and different parts of the world.
Y comencé con 500, con menos de $500 que alguien me prestó.
And I started my business with less than $500 that I borrowed from somebody.
No tenía dinero, no tenía automóvil, no tenía carro.
I didn't have money, I didn't have a car.
Pero tenía un gran sueño.
But I had a big dream.
Y eso es lo que puede hacer siempre la diferencia cuando te mantienes conectado a tu propósito, a tu porqué.
And that's what makes a difference when you're connected to your purpose and to your dreams.
Yo quería regresar a mis hijos a casa.
Because my first reason to do this was to bring my kids back home.
Quería darles una mejor calidad de vida a toda mi familia.
I wanted to give them a better quality of life, not only to them, but to my entire family.
Pero algo que me ha quedado claro, algo que me ha quedado claro es que yo siempre he querido ser libre.
But something that I know very well is that I've always wanted to be free.
No estar atado a horarios, no estar atado a un sueldo que nunca va a crecer, sino no. Es...
Adelante. Yeah, don't be tied to a salary or to a time frame or a schedule.
Y recuerden lo que decía Jim Rohn, que son mejores las ganancias, las comisiones, que los sueldos.
And remember what Jim Rohn once said, residual incomes are better, much better than just a salary.
Sí, pues eso es lo que es mi historia. Gracias a Dios tenemos una vida espectacular. Ganamos miles de dólares cada mes.
So that's part of my story. We have a spectacular life. We earn thousands of dollars every month.
Y miles de personas en mi organización son más felices porque están en Immunotech.
And thousands of people in my organization are happier because they are part of Immunotech.
Muchas gracias, Alberto, José Carlos. Gracias a mis abuelos, a John, a Wally, a todos los que hicieron posible que hoy estemos aquí. Al doctor Ricardo, Rosofelia, a todos mis patrocinadores y a la gente de mi organización. Muchas gracias.
Thank you to Alberto, José Carlos, and also to my grandparents. John Soder, Wally Kralik, also Dr. Ricardo García Pelayo, and all my upline for giving me the opportunity to be here today.
Gracias.
Thank you. John?
Gracias, Nacho and Emilio. I have a question on behalf of the DJ, who's also a new Immunotech distributor. Lou, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Lou?
Okay. Tiene una pregunta del DJ que quiere hacerte a ti.
Here's a question, okay? And Alberto, if you wouldn't mind translating this, of course. Sure. So Lou is new to the business. He's a disc jockey by profession, very, very successful. He's down in the Baltimore, Maryland area. During this pandemic crisis, he does a lot of weddings, and he's basically out of business for the time being because all the weddings have been canceled because of what's going on. So new to the business, like yourself, has a business background, came into Immunotech recently. What would be your advice to him and anyone like him that is a traditional small business owner that is now, you know, caught up in this? How do they get started really fast, let's say the first 30, 60, 90 days, if you can address that?
Pues Nacho, él dice que, por ejemplo, nuestro invitado, el DJ Lou, él es DJ de profesión, también tiene una estudios en administración de empresas, como tú, Nacho, y pues su negocio principal son las bodas. Y como sabes, pues claro, todo el mundo está en la casa y todo se ha cancelado. ¿Cuál sería el consejo para ti que tú le puedes dar a él como nuevo consultor que está ingresando ahora, de cosas que él puede hacer hoy para tener éxito en su negocio de Immunotech y que tenga éxito temprano en los primeros 30 o 60 días?
Él puede comenzar por hablar con las personas que él conoce, contactar a personas, hacer una lista de 200 o 300 personas y contactarse con ellas.
So the first thing, Lou, for you is to create your contact list. Maybe a list with 100, 200, 300 people.
Y decirle a esa gente que tiene una oportunidad de negocio para ellos.
And then talk to each of them and let them know that you have a great business opportunity for them.
Presentarle a la gente exitosa de Immunotech, que en este caso son todos los platinos y la gente que está diamantes ejecutivos, presentarlos con ellos mediante una videoconferencia.
And then have a three-way call or a Zoom call like this with you and your offline consultants, those executive diamonds, platinums in your offline that can also tell them about Immunotech.
A la gente le gusta escuchar historias de gente exitosa.
People love hearing stories about people that are successful.
Y en este momento muchas personas están buscando dinero extra.
And nowadays, a lot of people are looking for extra income.
Yo eso es lo que hice nada más. Contactar personas, presentarlos con la gente exitosa de la compañía y muchos de ellos tomaron la decisión.
That's what I did at the beginning. I just called those people, did a three-way call with my upline, people that were having success, and then listen to their stories, and as a result, they realized that this was a good opportunity for them as well.
Otra recomendación es vender siempre la oportunidad completa, no solamente los productos de Immunotech, sino la oportunidad completa de ganar dinero también.
And another suggestion is for you to sell the entire opportunity. Not only talk to them about the product, but also about the business opportunity. Talk to about both. Every time you talk to someone, talk to them about both.
Gracias.
Great.
All right.
Gracias, Nacho. Gracias, Emilio. Gracias, Alberto.
Thank you.
Happy Easter to you and your family as well. Hey, we've got another great family that's going to come on.